Hello and welcome back to PolyNerdic Plays Diablo 3 Ultimate Edition. Once again, I'm joined by Chelcie as we continue our playthrough of this game. We got almost to level 9. What was the last quest we did? Do you remember?
Hello and welcome back to PolyNerdic Plays. Something to do with the Skeleton King.
That's right, yeah, we just finished his. That's what it was. We just did his crown. Oops.
Stuff and things.
Alright.
Now we're heading back to the Grand
I have the crown.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Progressive?
At last.
We gotta go with back there anyway.
You can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown
atop
his head and destroy him.
If it helps me find the fallen star, I will put an end to him.
Well, see, now we can go back to the graveyard. We were over here at the Cemetery of the Forsaken. Mm-hmm. We'll just kill some things. Okay, we were over there, so let's go over here to this side of the ravine. What is that? Was that me or you that did that big blue water? Go in there. I like the Crusader much better than the Barbarian. And it was pretty annoying having to constantly be smashing just to get power up. Some glowy guys.
Time to test my skill.
Not yet.
Not enough spirit.
Hey, Wallers.
I need spirit.
Let's figure out, are those children? They sort of look like it. Ooh, what is this?
Grave robbers have defiled my tomb. Now, my
husband
writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace.
I wonder if that's something new for this version. I knew that was coming. Yeah.
Apparat favors me.
Yep. Oh shit, it took me way up there to fight these guys. That's not what I wanted.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, I went to target the guys that spawned in. Ran me way up there. get all the bones from the lady? I don't think we can. Come back down here before we continue on. Yep. There's a third one down here. Let's accomplish the task at hand, then check the area. It was knocked back. Oh, right here. The dead. Oh, my God, look at this new shield I just picked up. Every time, wrong fucking button. Compare. That's hard. Mm-hmm. I really like that. But yeah, I forgot mine's more suited for my character than that one. Mm-hmm. Alright. Ah, see, those are for a mage. Is there a difference?
Mm-hmm. Mages are not wizards, dear. Yes.
Ooh,
that'd be nice for you to look
kind of
about you.
I don't know. I'll compare. Belt.
Oh, you got a yellow belt. But
yeah.
That strength is really nice.
Yeah,
so
but
vitality and life.
Yeah.
Is really nice.
Yeah.
Other
yeah.
And the armor's better. I hate it when it's a really close one, like, you're like, should I?
Yeah.
I hate having to deal with that.
Like that, see, that's a tough one.
That is a tough one. Two life after each kill, it's like, you're, like, indestructible, but...
Yeah. Like, it's constant regeneration of two life versus plus nine extra.
Life, yeah.
And then the six gold we get...
I kind of think the two life per second and two life after each kill and the fact that it's 19 armor makes that one better.
Yeah.
Than your cloth bear pants.
Mm-hmm.
I think you should go with the reptilian. Thank you. So I'll say those are cooler. I also look at level when I'm looking at them.
Yeah. Alright, now we go up here and explore.
Sure.
It's probably not lean away from you. It makes it easier to hear if I'm a little closer to you.
Whatever floats your boat, dear.
Since I'm the one wearing the live mic. Things to kill.
They're strong and powerful, but they're not very ranged right now. I gotta be right in the shit in order for...
Well, it's because you got used to playing as a wizard, where you had the big beams of energy and stuff.
No, specifically these skill sets that I have.
Well, you don't have your bell yet. Oh. You're being chased. I almost got the impression that thing was trying to hide among those urns. You see that? I stand here, you won't see me. Wow, another Cheng Xiao Bang. It's the second one. Alright, so you want to look at the map before we move on?
Yes.
Yeah, we've seen everything.
Okay.
Up here, I think. Oh, it must be closed.
That's unusual.
Oh, there's one. See it? See on the map?
And
there's another one over there, too. Yeah, we did that one first. That's the one we did where we actually completed the quest. No, it's over here. It's over this way. It fell down the cliff. That's the one we just came from, isn't it? Yeah, it's down here. Adventuring short staff of the angels. Yeah. So once we clear this little board here out. Let me check out here. It appears to be better. 3 to 4 holy damage. And overall damage is better. That's, yep, there you go. Whack people with your holy staff.
I don't have enough spirit.
Ah, she threw it up everywhere. Yeah, it was pretty disgusting. I really wish the Crusader had been part of the base game. Brigand.
Patience.
Not enough spirit.
How did you get up there?
They think you're intense.
Yeah, we have Y skills now. Yeah, we need to check out our skill tree in a second. This is my deal. That was kind of cool looking. I don't know what it did, but it was cool looking. Want to check out your skill tree real quick while we're got nothing? Now you have a knock air enemies into the air.
Okay, so we're gonna try that, and then we're gonna check
nothing new there. Dashing strike.
That's what it was. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Alright, my turn. Provoke. Taunt all nearby enemies and instantly generate 5 wrath. That's not bad.
That's pretty good for aggro. Like, you could aggro mm-hmm. all of it to you. That, and then I just
well, hold on. I got something new here. Since I figure out what the hell I'm doing. That could be useful later. Sweep attack. Shield bash. Kind of want to check that out. I'll check it out for a little bit. See what that does. I haven't actually looked at that before. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, I just had an extra skill down there.
Ooh, pure lightning. Stuck in the enemies when it hits.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's nice. That gives you a good range on that.
Yeah.
Alright, we gotta go north.
You lead, I'll follow. What was that? A little... Like a regular attack now does that?
I don't have enough spirit.
Excuse me.
Yeah, it has a bigger area effect each time. That's pretty cool when you knock that big group of guys up into the air at one time. Yeah, I looked over just in time to see them all pop up. Did you finish your thought about the guy saying something to you about Twitch?
Oh, I mean, that was pretty much the end of the conversation.
Okay, I don't remember if you finished it or not. Oh, wait.
Ooh,
okay, yeah.
Go back.
I know your rules. That's why I checked. Ghosts is. What was that for? My fucker disappeared. Where'd he go? Or did we kill him? Down on the D-pad.
We did everything.
Yep, now we go back. I think you have a higher movement speed than I do.
Yeah, I think so too.
Do you have boots on that make you a little faster? Nothing to this than this? Yeah, that's it.
Wait, there's a...
Well, you went back up, babe. I didn't do anything. Yeah, you're the one that sent us back up. I hadn't even, my hand was like not even on the buttons. Shiv.
You see that?
All right, which way are we going?
We can go left first.
Up here, since we're standing here. Well, that was very easy.
Yep.
Alright, that's all these. Now we can actually do what we were here to do. I return to the Cathedral Garden. Which I think we can do here easy. Yeah, see?
Wait, there's a chest.
How did we miss that?
I don't know. I didn't miss it this time, though.
When did I put a helmet on?
I don't know, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. You must have picked something up along the way. Fuck your table. Find. Well, still has to fight.
I will not do that. I need spirit.
I'm gonna take on the big guy without me. I was busy being swarmed by skeletons. I turn around and see
the
lightning.
Lessons of the light.
My mind is stronger.
Oh, I like that flail. It's good for that as well. Once this quest's over, we need to go take a look at our passive skills because we're unlocking a lot of them. Maybe we can get a speed blessing at some point. This way?
Yep. Long way to go, dear.
I don't know, it looked like there was more. There's more up here.
It is Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die.
Once you're so far ahead, there's no point in trying to catch up. Due to the speed differences. Oh, I forgot about these.
The most devout, driven, and martial Zakaruma heavens. He taught them to channel the
Not
power of
yet.
Light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakarum in a way no paladin ever was.
Have enough spirit.
He was basically ignoring you for a minute. Yeah, that time it didn't do the camera the way it normally does. We go here. Oh, we come around. We going this way? Down here? Okay. Well, is there anything? What the hell was that noise?
Not yet.
A lot of enemies in that room. Those are flying wallers. Let me get this mage circuit shit going on down here.
Not yet.
Something around here is making that weird noise. Treasure goblin. Well, let's finish what we're doing over here first.
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors.
Hey,
with great sorrow.
You want the treasure goblin? You should go after him, not. He's trying to teleport. Oh shit, he's fast. Yeah, I gotta stop because he's trying to teleport. Fuck your asshole.
I need spirits.
I can't blind him. Now what were we doing? We went through there already. All right, so we'll go this way. Got any gargoyle statues?
Yeah, actually I do.
So no gargoyles for the front lawn.
I crave a good fight.
Like in Skyrim.
My wrath is low. Not ready yet.
This guy's name, Zord. Zord the Fiend.
I must wait to use that ability. Not enough spirit.
Are you gonna do well? Fervent trust. Why you liquefied him with your little spin attack? Flesh right off of him. This is it. Some summoning bullshit going on down here.
Maintain your incantation. You will soon.
Ave Magistros. Ave Magistros.
Your magic is weakening. I am free. Now, back to my mission.
Who are you, friend?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have questions for the Skeleton King.
As do I.
Patience.
Luxar Devil King. This yellow guy. Like minions are there, yeah.
The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
A falling star. And I mean to find it.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Agreed. Let us fight together.
Couldn't come around this corner because you went so far that it cut me off. I was stuck in this nook. I know. I'll let you do that. You always get more gold. What are we doing on inventory space?
22
S60. Yeah, we're good.
Black magic.
Yeah, we're good. We don't have to worry about going back in time. Back in town. That's not as good.
They're about the same. One's just holy damage and one gives me experience.
Jick bars our way.
Can we not do this now? Can we, like, finish what we're doing? We gotta go back to town to do that. Stronger. So. Okay, fine. That's a good point. Go ahead.
Thank you. See?
Ooh, yeah, that's good for you. Look at that.
Yeah, you're giving me shit. I need a dexterity. And like, but that 33 armor is kind of nice, and the 15 life is nice. It is a level 7. I did just put on a really nice chest piece that had plenty of dexterity.
Mm-hmm.
I'll hold off on that for a second. I'm gonna think on that one. No. There we go.
Yeah, that's good. Look at that. Your fervent trust. My turn then.
I remember I picked up a belt and you didn't let me put it on.
I didn't let you put it on. I didn't say you couldn't put it on. I said, hey, you picked up a belt. Ooh, that's arguable. I lose the vitality.
But you gain life after each kill.
Yeah.
And life per second.
Oh, that's kind of badass looking.
Mm-hmm.
Although it lacks the cool trident that I love.
Yeah, that's pretty
12 vitality.
Mm-hmm, but that gives you life per second and life per hit,
mm-hmm.
which adds up. Like, you hit something twice, boom, you already got your 12.
Six fire skill damage. Wrong thing. Yeah.
For a little bit.
I don't know, I like the one I've got better. Well, I mean, the strength boost is nice.
What level is that? It's level 3. What you got on is
well, level 3.
Strength. That's a lot of strength.
Yeah.
I almost think it's worth it. All the stats are green arrows up.
Mm. So. God, I have plus 5 movement speed. I'm still slower than you.
My agile dexterity is small, okay?
Yeah, I know. That's better.
Yeah, see, look, see where it says damage, defense, and then overall.
Yeah.
And luckily, you have a tiny arrow that, like, it's probably. I mean, if it's green arrows all the way across the board, you should probably upgrade.
Yeah. I'm going to get some good weapons. I'm going to leave that for the experience per kill boost.
Okay.
All right. This way. Down the stairs, because remember he cleared all the thorns.
You were a Templar, Jundar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Die.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Man. Oh. Well, hold on a second. I gotta look at that. I may have just got my wish. There we go. Look at that.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Your books have no worth to me. They are yours.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Yeah, you go back to town, dude. I have lightning and cold damage now when I attack. Wanna go back? You wanna circle all the way through? Probably just some random loot. Gold, more likely than anything. Oh, look at that horde. That was awesome. This is funny, I play this game completely different than I play games like Skyrim, where I like want to be all sneaky on Skyrim, but this game I'm like, let me just wade into the middle of the shit. You know? Except for when I was playing as the Demon Hunter. Where do you want to go?
Thank you.
We go down there. See how I hit that gargoyle statue so hard it broke the table behind it? We have no respect for anything.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
You're just pulling ahead of me. Oh. Is there like a fire element to your spin kick now?
Not ready yet.
PlayStation never did. Like, we'd be playing together and I wouldn't use it. Oh, okay. Yeah. Damn, we leveled up again. We've leveled up 3 times just in the hour we've been playing. You think maybe they balance it that way so you level up faster because of the extended version of this? Like, because we don't have any idea what's coming. Or we don't have... Yeah, we do not have any idea what's coming in the Ultimate Evil bit. What all up there we didn't do?
I know. Do you think it's going to loop back around or no?
I don't remember. Somebody blocked me. I don't even know who he's dealing with. Damn dungeon crawlers being all confusing. We got followed. Don't do it. Aw. Save it, we don't know what's coming. We don't know that. Or do you remember every nook and cranny of this dungeon? We came from the other way, I thought. Nope, we didn't. You can get in all the veiled crystals. I wonder if that's for a reason. That was some legendary loot. Legendary pole arm. You okay over there? One thing. Drop that wall on one guy. What? Yep. Oh, shit. Tell me which way you're gonna go before you go. I know, but I thought we were gonna go down and fight where we saw people.
This will be a good battle.
Not yet.
Sounds like he changed his mind. This will be a good battle, not yet. Smash the table with the wall. Alright, now where to? This way?
Mm-hmm. Next
been hit with an arrow. Don't want to go that way. Side chamber. This way. It's a big dungeon.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
He has speed boost for crushing things. So satisfying. 47 kills. See an electric there. I've never seen a mortar shoot thing before.
Feel the wrath of Yutan.
He's got another legendary gun on him. Yeah, but no. Ooh.
Shit, and vitality, and attack speed, and 17 life. Ooh, shit.
It's a hell of a legendary item to just come across. Yeah. Ooh, look at that. That's awesome looking.
Ooh, the Executioner, and it also has dexterity.
42 life per hit.
You want to try it?
I don't like it for...
If I compare it... Wait, I can't. Oh, it is comparing it. So technically, It's better in health regeneration.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, look at that, man. 42 life a hit. That's crazy. Mm-hmm. Drop it, I'll take it, and I'll save it for a barbarian later.
I could take it and destruct it with its materials.
You could, but I mean, that 42 life a hit's amazing.
It is. Fine. Drop it. That's how much I love you, and don't ever fucking forget it.
Get some more. You got a good headpiece there. Glass Star of the Bear.
I thought that was the one I checked out before. It's just barely better than
that. Oh, okay. I thought it was new. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. You got a shield. New boots. Yeah, just better
you can
armor.
Run away with that.
I know. Yeah, but I have to lose my shield for that. Yeah. I get the big boost in vitality and dexterity and whatnot, but.
And the life from hit.
Yeah.
But no, you have a lot of strength inside your shield.
Yeah, a lot of my strength comes from that. And not so much from that. I'd take a huge strength hit. I mean, it's tempting as hell, but... Alright, let's move on. I mean, look at my health. I've got solid health regeneration as is.
Wow, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I like the look of that red coat. Although I do look forward to getting dyes, see what I can make it look like. Hey, I'll just teleport to you. Oh, low quality flamberge? Some sort of shield, sword?
Yeah, it might be good for sell later for some gold.
Like, when I want it to teleport me to you, it doesn't do it, but... Oh, thanks to kill. That's a good weapon. I don't remember. What is the point of my taunting? What does it do?
It aggroes.
Doesn't?
Like, it makes all the enemies come towards you.
And so are you sure that's what it does in this game? Remind me when...
It gets their attention. Like, but if I start producing damage, they're still going to come after me.
Yeah, I know that's how like it would work in like World of Warcraft. But... We've proven time and time again that things don't always function on the WoW dynamic. I know we just started this particular game, but we need to find something else co-op to play too.
Yeah, it's called LEGO Dimensions.
I'm not going to spend that for this.
No, I'm going to have it for my PlayStation. I'm going to get it.
No, I mean something that we can play in... I don't honestly know if the PlayStation's set up. No one's watching, so we can't ask, so... Maybe anyone that comes across this on YouTube, if you get to that point and you hear me ask that question, does the PlayStation 4 allow for Twitch streaming? Make sure you comment that.
I mean, why would the Xbox One have it on the PlayStation?
maybe there's a licensing deal. I don't know. It's not guaranteed to have, you know. Like, I'm pretty sure the Wii U, you have to stream through your computer. You have to have that whole complicated setup to do. Like, my old setup way back in the day when I had the DVR, PVR for the console, where I would record my Xbox 360. I mean, granted, comparing the PlayStation 4 and the Wii U is apples and oranges, but... I started to go up and buy them. I was like, no, chandelier. Empty room. This is what we were expecting earlier that we didn't get. About this over here? Can we go this way? Where's he at? I didn't even see him. So we get all the XPs to kill everything. Oh, things to kill. What did we kill with a trap? Did we accidentally trigger this trap from upstairs? I'm aware, I've played this with you before. Did you forget we played it all the way through twice? At your house?
No, I didn't forget. Did you
hear it? No, I'm very much aware. That's partly what kept me from buying this as soon as I did. Plus, it needed to be on sale. I don't want to play full price for a game I've already played all the way through, you know? Let's kill this guy then. I wanna check inventory. Nah, we're still good. Well, I mean, if we were close to max that inventory, I would have suggested going back to town and clearing out. But we still got half. You wanna do it, yeah?
Because we can always come back, right?
Mm-hmm. And it's a good place to break the stream when we go to the new Tristram. Like, this is a good place to break the stream and then come back when we're ready to go back in.
Some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
I know what you're doing. I remember how we do this. You sell your gray items, I sell all my gray items, and...
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins... Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
So this is a perfect place to, when I upload it to YouTube, I'll just, when we come back to town, jump into the next installment, you know? That way people don't have to sit and watch us inventory manage. Only the people that are brave enough to watch us live have to deal with that nonsense. Mm-hmm. Is he where we break things down, Matt? Mm-hmm. Salvage. Yeah, salvage. That's right. See, I'm glad you... Well, look at all the gold we have.
Yeah, I haven't spent any.
I did a little bit. I don't think we're... Are we there yet?
Well, at level 20, which...
Yeah.
We're getting there. Good.
What'd you just get? Breaking? Not so bad? Is that a good color blue for you? Hmm? Is that a good color blue for your profile?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, you can't do any of this yet, can we?
No, I was just trying to see what unlocks at what, because I would need, like, the staff, I think, which is at level 18, so that's kind of cool. Actually, I really want pole arm. Do you see a pole arm?
I think that journeyman how do you pronounce that one? I think that might be you. Detail, hit X. No.
Go ahead.
Okay. Repair everything. Boom, my turn to get breaking, not so bad. Says my turn to get breaking, not so bad. Are you getting something to drink?
Yes.
Can you get me some?
Sure.
I think that flash glass over there, to the right of the sink. There should be a glass. That was
Green Lantern.
Okay, that's the one I was doing. Oh, you can train now. No. See, watch.
Well, one thing, but I didn't want it.
I'm trying to see here. Hold on. Don't want a chain belt. Ooh. Is the bastard sword two-handed?
I believe so.
I mean, typically it is, but. Yeah. Yeah, like, I can't make anything yet, see? Like, see? Because, yeah, see, I can't make any of this stuff. I'm just short of being able to make the apprentice broadsword. Mm-hmm. Axes. See, I can make these, but why would I want to? Mm-hmm. See, here's where you... Weapons is where you see, like, your pole arms and stuff.
Okay, let me take a look.
Hold on. Yeah. Oh shit! Every time I back out. Let's see, I can make an apprentice one of these with two random magic. See.
37 armor's not bad.
But I don't have the
right materials.
Yeah. See, I don't have the whatever the left is.
You want me to see if I have three more of those?
No, I'm just looking at it right now. The apprentice stuff. Apprentice heavy boots. Adept plate leggings. See, I just taught myself to be able to do the chain belt, but I'm not at level 24 yet to be able to even do it. Because this is where this gets fun, is when you're higher level. Let me go put my axe away, and then you take over. There you go. You take all that out and break it down?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was kind of the plan. None of that is what I need right now.
We do need to be a little bit better about watching the clock while we're playing, so I can more easily break it into installments on YouTube.
I mean, the only way to do that, honey, is if you take the time to set a timer.
Well, I just watch the clock, or I do this. Or not, it's not a bad example, or I'll write down the installment times. Like a log. I just selected what I wanted to train in, and it spends like $5,000. See this picture of an owl caught by a traffic cam? Can't, because remember, once you chose, you choose one thing for each level of your training. Remember? You remember how that works? Ready? You can make some things. Like, I would look at your pole arms over here.
Where's pole?
Right there, yeah. Are those wizard items?
It says staff. I think those are staffs.
Pole arms, are they over here under the crossbows and above the maces? That's daggers, damn. Where are pole arms at?
That's maces. Those are wands. Flails. Axes. Staffs.
Dagger. Go look at your... Go to your inventory. And where is your... Don't select anything. Back out. Back out one step. Is that where your equip thing is? Like, see how it's equipped? Like, is it classified as one of these? Main hand?
It's just a main hand, yeah.
Okay, so I guess main hand items are where your pole arm would be.
It's like that for anybody, though.
Yeah, let's see. That's weird. I would fake. Well, when your Pledge of Chaldeum was laying on the ground, it had the pole arm staff looking icon. The wrapped staff.
Yeah.
Because, like, we know your stuff isn't going to be those. Are we ready to go?
I guess.
Well, he's not so defeated.
I didn't get to do what I wanted to do.
What were you wanting to do?
I was going to try to see if I can make an awesome pole arm.
We're too low level for that.
So
this is...
Give up, then. Bless you for saving Decadent.
No, that doesn't come till we get to the desert.
Fine, whatevs.
All right, we're ready to go? We're ready to go back to the... All right, back to the crypts. That sounded gross, whatever that was. Explore a bit before we grab that. Because the music just flared up.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
Yeah, attacking it. Should we get out here and grab a sword before we continue on?
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
I think that guy was hoping we were going to walk past and not bother him. So if I head back here, yeah, they'll leave me alone.
Malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
That old expression. You're suffering from an imbalance of humors. He just said. You all right over there? Items. Yeah, I don't remember that being a thing in the regular version. But... yeah, we do pretty much smash everything as we walk through a level. Won't help for the forward tracking later, though.
If it has plenty of loot, it's worth it.
It better.
If it doesn't, I'm sorry. If it's a dead end hallway, I'll be pissed. It probably is a dead end
hallway. Yeah, you a weapon. That's all we got down here. It's a speed bonus and a weapon. Thank you, game, for giving us a speed bonus for the way we tracked back. See, you're pulling ahead just slow slightly. Like you're gonna catch up to me. Run, run, Crusader. Well, we all know it's I who chase you, usually.
You will never defeat me!
Are we at the boss fight part? I think we're pretty close. You would instinctively go to the opposite direction I went. All right, boss fight time. I feel like your staff, spear, trident, whatever you want to call it. Yep, I got it, I do it. Oh, why did you teleport that far away? We got lots of goodies. There's like a separate path around.
I have to check it out, I'm sorry.
I know, and I have to follow.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're just gonna teleport anyway, so might as well go willingly.
Yeah, it's just a separate broken path.
Actually went the
right way. Mm-hmm. Yep. And got a leather belt. Oh, yeah, we gotta go down here.
crater at last.
No spoilers, though, for this six-year-old game, or however, four-year-old game.
The Falling Star was a man. Interesting.
I am.
Remember, you gotta let the Crusader do the dialogue. We've heard the monk before.
Who are you?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I don't remember.
I will take you to Cain. He will help.
Yeah, I knew there was a waypoint nearby. Whoever designed these dungeons did a good job. Always putting a waypoint nearby.
Mm-hmm. The Fallen Star was a man. Only a man. I begin to wonder if his fall is related to my crusade. I will take him to the old scholar. He may know.
We do inventory management for